In an earlier video, I talked about the original shareware version of Doom, and I did that so I could talk about how to set up sound on DOS. And the response to that was people like seeing that video, but a couple people said they'd never played Doom before. So I thought, let's go back and explore the original shareware version of Doom. Now, this version came out in 1995. And, you know, while we had seen first-person shooters before, most notably Wolfenstein 3D, also by id Software, Doom really added some extra features that we had never really seen before. It had dynamic lighting. You could have walls that were not completely orthogonal, so walls didn't have to be 90 degrees to each other. And you could have different height ceilings. You could have, steps and stairs and things like that and different platforms, which you just couldn't do in Wolfenstein 3D. Now, as I play this, I just want to make a couple of notes. One is that when this came out in 1995, our computer at home did actually have a mouse, but I had gotten used to playing a lot of our DOS games using just a keyboard. And so whenever I go back to play games on DOS, I tend to want to just do with a keyboard. And that's what I'm going to do for this one. I'm not going to play with the mouse, so I'm going to just be doing keyboard only. And that means if you see me turning a little slowly, a little bit like a tank, that's intentional because I'm not playing with the mouse. Just kind of my personal preference. Now, also, because I'm just showing off the game, I'm not trying to do a speed run, so I'm not going to try and just barrel my way through the level. But I'm also not going to do a 100% kill. I'm not going to try and kill everybody in the level. I'm not going to try 100% for everything. I'm just going to do a playthrough of the game. So let's take a look at what shareware version of Doom looked like. Now, as I do that, I'm also going to mention one other thing, and that is I'm going to play the game without commentary. So I'm going to just start the game here, and then I'll turn off my microphone. But just to kind of get started, you can see here is the directory of Doom. And to play the game, we just start Doom. And with that, I'm going to turn off my microphone and we're going to play all shareware levels of the original shareware Doom.
Thank you. Thank you.
There we go. That's the shareware version of Doom, the first episode. So what'd you think of that game? If there are other games you'd like me to try out, let me know in the comments below. Before I go, I just wanted to thank everyone who supports me on Patreon. You really do make this channel happen, and I really appreciate all your help. And some of you are supporting me at a higher level, and I wanted to thank you here. So thank you very much for that. Before I go, visit our website at freedos.org. Join us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter. And consider supporting me on Patreon. Thank you.